In this video, we learn to find the 10th and nth terms of the GP, 5, 25, 125, and so on. The given GP is 5, 25, 125, and so on. The given GP can be rewritten as 5 square of 5 cube of 5 and so on. From the above series, we can deduce the first term of the GP is 5. And the common ratio R is equal to 5. We know the nth term of a GP is equal to A times R raised to the power of n minus 1. For this GP, the nth term is equal to 5 times 5 raised to the power of n minus 1, as 5 times 5 raised to the power of n minus 1 is equal to 5 raised to the power of n. So, the nth term is equal to 5 raised to the power of n. So, the 10th term of the GP is equal to 5 raised to the power of 10, which is equal to 97, 65, 625. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.